Robles with a deep shot to left. And that's off the fence. And that's going to bring in Andrea Trejo. And it's 3-1 Puerto Vallejo as San Pedro gets on the board. Trejo led off the inning with a double, and she gets rewarded on that hit by Robles.